There is a girl inside. She is randy as a wolf. She will not walk away and leave these bones to an old woman. She's a green tree in a forest of kindling. She's a green girl and an old poet. She has waited, patient as a nun, for the second coming, when she can break through gray hairs into blossom, and her lovers will harvest honey and thyme, and the woods will be wild with the damn wonder of it.